and she's so beautiful. The more I got to spend time with Jayde, I got to know her personality. From a very young age, she was very wise. She knew exactly what she liked and who she liked, and if she didn't like you, it would be known. She would tell you, like, if you try to pick her up or you say something to her, she would say no with this very mean face, and you knew not to bother her. Jayde was so sweet to the people that she loved. She would want you to hold her. She would always point to my shoulder and want me to put her up there. Even when she was sick and wasn't feeling well, she would still play, she would sing, she would watch Trey Songz videos with me. And on her birthday, she wanted to play Oh Nana by Trey Songz. And when we sung Happy Birthday, she started crying. So she was so used to sitting and watching these videos that, with me, that that's what she wanted to hear on her birthday. Jayde, when she got sick, it was so unbelievable to my family because we never had anyone in our family be diagnosed with such a terrible disease and at such a young age. So it hurt us all, but it brought us closer together. And the thing that made me feel okay, even though I was hurt by Jayde passing, was knowing that the time that she spent here, she served her purpose, she brought our family closer together, and we gave her all we had. We loved her, we spent time with her, and we laughed with her, so we have so many great memories of Jayde. The reason I want to continue to help the fight against pediatric cancer is because I don't believe any child should have to suffer from such a horrible disease. You would think to yourself, what would this person do to have to be in the hospital constantly, and their family has to travel back and forth, and their body is aching and deteriorating over time, and there's nothing we can do about it. And so at this point, I want to find a cure, definitely. We have to put in the work. We have to support the families that are suffering, whose kids are in the hospital. It's the saddest thing ever if you were to imagine your sister, your brother, your best friend, your little cousin, dying from a terrible disease, and you feel like there's nothing you can do about it.